Hello, today I'm in Toyota Urban Cruiser. In this video I'll show you where is the ODB2 socket. In the beginning, let's take a look at the left side of the car, at the bottom of it. Right here is ODB2 socket located. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.